how do I choose pest and disease-resistant perennials?
I suggest you consult a good book like The Well-Tended Perennial Garden and read which cultivars are resistant to pests. For example, there can be up to 20 or more flocks that are resistant to mildew. So there's really no point in buying a border flocks that would be susceptible to powdery mildew when you can have a wide selection, various colors that are now resistant.